Berlin FC from Garissa County won the Ligindogo East Africa Cup after beating LXG 3-1 through penalties in Kisamis, that's in Kajiado County. The match ended barren after normal time and was decided via spot kicks. Berlin's Mohamed Amin saved a penalty before Abdirahman Osman scored the winner, sending his teammates into a wild frenzy as they won the under-19 title. It was double joy for the side as the under-17 team also won the title. Harambee Stars head coach Jacob Muley was the chief guest.